All right. So basically, I've done all the math and compared the past 3 years of auction prices to the point values above the base value player in each position. And I've found that wide receivers, actually pretty much only the top 10 wide receivers, score within their designated point areas. So basically, top 10 wide receivers actually tend to be bid at what their value point-wise. In every other position, your high-ranking players tend to not be worth what you actually bid on them. In the end, Tom Brady is really not worth the $70 bid that he'll probably get today. Point-wise, he's only worth about $54. So my goal is to take the second tier of running backs and quarterbacks and get two solid starters in each of those, but get two out of the top tier of wide receivers. So that's all based on the math. I just got to make sure it works.
All right.